On this Memorial Day, we gather here on what is hallowed ground. To remember and honor our nation's men and women who have given their last full measure of devotion. Their very lives while serving in the armed forces of the United States of America. These brave Americans exemplify what is indisputably the finest of American values under the harshest of conditions.
Our reflection on the sacrifices of these great Americans remind us all that the very freedom we enjoy doesn't come without a cost. It is a very high cost, and it is a terrible burden. But we are free. Expressing our sincere gratitude as a great nation for their ultimate sacrifice when their nation needed them the most.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
May God always, always bless these United States of America.